black. I have done many talents in my career, but this one is truly from the heart. When I started pursuing drag as one of my careers, I was introduced to NBA by a group of NBA pioneers. The love they possessed for the NBA system was undeniable, and that is what made me want to become a part of this great legacy. The first time I came to NBA was in 1990. My mother LaToya St. James competed this year. As well, I witnessed my godmother Alexis Bonet capture her dream as Miss NBA. What another amazing moment in history. Throughout the years, I have continued to watch my mother, daughters, sisters, aunts, and long-term friends travel this road to pursue their dreams. Some made it while others died trying, not knowing it was a dream of mine as well. So tonight is dedicated to LaToya St. James, Alexis Bonet, Michelle Scott, Racine Scott, Deidre Lewis, Michonne Black, Brian Hayes, Tina Templeton, Basha Terry Livingston, and last but not least, Teddy Iman Capri. I have been blessed to have known and met all the owners of Black America. Funny how time flies. It's been 24 years and I still hear Alexis and LaToya sing bells. I see you as Miss Black America one day. Now I chose the color red to represent the blood that runs through our veins. An object of love, a trademark symbol of excellence, it flows deep, making it impossible to deny the passion for Black America. So to all those who wasn't born in the late 80s and early 90s, you truly missed out on some defining years which taught the meaning of Black America.